This is a very important event which should have taken place long before now. In recent times, there has been a lot of gender-based violence and abuse, which would translate to abuse of fundamental human rights. But I think gender-based violence is not just against women, even against men. I'm very excited that we're doing this now, and I think we're very capable, committed members. I put out in my mind that this will pave way for a better society. I congratulate all of you. I wish you well and success in your assignment. This remark, this committee stands inaugurated.
Therefore, the responsibility of curbing gender-based violence lies with all of us as critical stakeholders, and that is why the committee is able to deliver on this mandate and will support the general public in adding their voices to the other manners of gender-based violence. I would like to thank His Excellency for this opportunity to serve as the chairperson of this committee, and thank him also for the support that has been given to the committee, and we look forward to government in supporting the committee to carry out its mandate.